We have a breaking news update for you now. According to the Green Bay Metro Fire Department, one man has been transported to a local hospital after his van drove into the East River late this afternoon. Investigators say that van was completely submerged for up to 20 minutes before a rescue diver was able to get into that van. Investigators are still on scene at this time and will bring you the latest information coming up tonight on Live at 10.